Hey, I got another stop to make on the way home. So I'm looking forward to picking up this customer. And this customer get in the car. I hope it's no drinking. Hope it's no smoking. I hope it's no cursing. I hope it's no drama. You know, because when I pick the person up, I don't like anybody in this ride who's going to act uncivilized. Did I say that right? Who's not going to act in their right mind? Let's say it like that. So, make this trip. Hey, thank you for watching the movie, the Pick TV Network, TV Virtual Movies. Hey, tell everybody we got something new popping and rocking. Thinking about the metaverse? Nope. We got something huge. Pick TV Network Virtual Movies by David Evans. These movies are so bright. You have to put the shades on because it looks so good. Peace. Okay, sir, where are you heading to? Washington National Airport. Okay, we can be there in the next 15 minutes. No smoking in the car, sir. You can't smoke in this car. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna let you smoke in my ride. And matter of fact, you have to understand when I'm the driver, you're the passenger, and I cannot have you smoking in my car. You know, if you want to smoke in the ride, you might want to get another Uber. You may want to get another person to pick you up because I'm not going to let you smoke in my car. No smoking. Matter of fact, why don't you just call another person to pick you up because you can't ride in this ride. I set the rules and this is what the rules going to be. But if you're going to miss your flight, you need to go ahead and get out and get somebody else to pick you up because I'm not going to have you smoking in my ride. That's the rules. Matter of fact, I'll open the door and I can escort you out if that's what you need. I ain't taking no junk. My ride, my rules. It's the way this thing works. Hello, miss. Thank you. You going to the Ritz-Carlton in Virginia? Okay, we can be there in like 20 minutes. Oh, but no, you can't be drinking in my car and smoking. You know, I don't have anybody drinking and smoking in my car. So please, don't drink and smoke in my vehicle. Now, if you want to drink or smoke in somebody else's vehicle, that may have been their rules, but you can't drink and smoke in my vehicle. So what I suggest you to do is to call another ride share provider to pick you up because I'm not going to let you drink and smoke in my car. You know, these are my rules and I was nice enough to pick you up. Of course, I'll take you wherever you want to go, but you cannot drink and smoke in my car. So matter of fact, let me open the door and let you out. Got out. She wanted to make those. I'm not gonna let people just take over my ride. I'm not gonna do that. My ride, my rules. Treat you right, treat me right. I gotta set the tone. Night ride. Night ride. Yeah. Let's go. Let's see who else we can pick up. Hello. Oh, thank you for coming. Where are we heading to? We're heading to, that's down by the Capitol. Not too far from the monument, the Marriott Hotel. Go there all the time. Let's go. Gotcha. If you, want to ride in this car, I can't let you ride in this car. And if you, smoking and drinking, I cannot have you in my ride smoking and drinking. It's just like, you know, if you want to smoke and drink in somebody else's ride here, that's you. But I cannot let you drink and smoke in my ride. So I'm sorry for the inconvenience, but you cannot smoke and ride, drink in this car. And what I suggest you do is call another rideshare provider, and you know, but this is not the ride for you. I'm sorry. I can open the door and let you out, no problem. And rideshare stories, folks. I don't let people drink and smoke in my car. I don't let people take over my vehicle. I pick people up. I take them where they want to go. I get them there safely, but they do not take over my ride. I don't roll like that. I set the rules. When you're riding in my ride, all I dare to do is take you there safely, but there's no drinking, there's no smoking, there's no type of breaking the rules when you're in my vehicle. You know, I got to do what I got to do. You got to do what you got to do. It's all good. At the end of the day, I'm behind the wheel, so I make the deals. Let's see who pick up next. All right, I got a customer. Pick this customer up on the side. A few minutes. Let's see what they rocking and rolling to some music on. Come side to we heading to man, you going down to club? Okay, that's cool. I know exactly where that one is. Oh, but you cannot have a weapon in a vehicle and then putting that in the air. You can't, no weapons in my vehicle, sir. Yeah, I know, it may be your weapon, but I don't allow people to have weapons in my car. And then you pulling out your weapon while you in my ride. No, that's not the way you roll. So I'm suggesting that you call another riding provider and get someone else to pick you up, because you cannot have no weapons in my car. You know, there's no body gonna ride in my vehicle with a weapon. You know, you may try to be using it on somebody. I don't know what's going on. So I'm not even gonna go nowhere. You know, either I'm gonna call authorities or you're gonna get out. You know. All right. Later. Yeah, folks, I don't let people ride in my vehicles and they got weapons. They be tripping, pull the weapon, go off. You know, I don't roll like that. You know, I don't mind picking people up, taking them where they gotta go, do what I gotta do. But when it comes to folks having weapons in my vehicle, I don't roll like that. I set the rules. We can ride and we can share. We can ride and we can share talks. We can ride and we can share information. We can ride and share stories. But we cannot ride and share weapons. Not in this vehicle. It's not the way we roll. This is the way we roll, and we roll right. There's only one way to do it. And that way is to do it right the first time. So when people jump in my vehicle and want to ride, I don't mind taking people anywhere they want to go. As long as you follow the rules. There's no body going to be drinking, smoking, carrying weapons in this vehicle. It's the way it gotta happen. You gotta set the rules. How you watching right now? Ride share stories, movie presentations with Pick TV Network. I got another package to pick up.